Guys, a lot of shots up. You might have been struggling, you know, so it's good to have 3 days off.
You know, speaking of guys that need a little rest and stuff like that, your name seems to be popping up a lot on pre-game injury reports. It's a hammy, it's a is that something that people need to worry about? Grizzly fans see it, you know, there's a little angst every time your name comes up.
We laugh about it all the time, right? I get text messages from my family. They're like, are you playing tonight? I'm like, yeah. And they'll tell me, well, on Twitter, they said that you were questionable.
Oh, yeah.
All right, well, you know, I guess so, you know. But, you know, it's just, if you have any kind of ailment, if you get a bruise or anything,
what people don't know is that if Mike Conley tweets game day focus, then you're in, right? For the importance of this road trip, it's 4 games in 7 days. For some guys, you know, these rookies and young guys, they haven't been on top of this. What does it say about just being on the road? How big is that? The building down there?
Well, I think being on a long road trip together, it really helps your team develop, especially young guys, because of how much time you're going to spend together. You know, being on the road, being out at team dinners. You really get to know that person. So the young guys are going to have a challenge. You know, playing in some tough places. We got a lot of good teams to play. Taking care of our bodies is key. Being able to get fed early, be able to be professional going into these cities. And it's going to be a learning experience for them.